the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it.
Why'd he open up access to this tunnel in the first place?
Questioning the boss again? He's done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me...
It's the bat!
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
Now, Doc, it's not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're all right.
It's the bat!
This is gonna suck!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
Hey,
can watch us all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Found that one too?
5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Shuffling through the daily grind.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
I argue. Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Did you see him back there? What was that?
No idea. Saved our lives. That's all I need.
I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Victor. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Idiots!
This'll hurt.
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Read a map, don't you, detective?
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere.
Get
him out of here!
Where's the doctor? Get out! Didn't you hear me?
He's got the doctor! Oh, get a trike in him! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill!
He's cutting him! Get him off! Get him off! We need help here!
The Gotham Police.
What do you call the detective who is only halfway to the end? Loser?
What? How did you get out of there?
Thank you.
Molly was just warm up, Bats. And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B plus. But between you and me, I need the A grade. I'll be creating my own personal army.
Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news.